fire.
Let's go.
Mexico.
Early in the morning, I still get a little bit nervous. Fighting my anxiety constantly, I try to control it. It's been forever, I can still feel the spin. Hurts when I remember and I never wanna feel it again. Don't know if you get it, cause I can't express how thankful I am.
Yo, we're in Mexico City, gonna go to Monterrey. Like in an hour or so. It's been a tough day. They held us in the self-declaration or what you call it. So we missed the first flight to Monterrey. We had to go through a bunch of stuff.
We had to pay a lot of money and then we missed the flight, so we had to buy new tickets. So dramatic!
We've been traveling for like the past
64 hours.
Yeah, 64 hours. Like it's been.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
No, but we've been traveling for the past 18 hours maybe. I don't know. So we can't wait to get to Monterrey, get to the hotel, fucking relax and just go to bed and chill. We book massages for tomorrow.
They're
gonna rub it in real nice. We'll see you when we see you.
I wouldn't have made it if I didn't have you holding my hand. I don't wanna lose control. Nothing I can do anymore. Trying every day when I hold my breath. Spinning out in space, pressing up my chest. I don't wanna lose.
We're in Mexico and we're gonna drink tequila now. And if you already ordered in a bunch of tequilas, then you say otra ronda de tequila por favor. And that means another round of tequila por favor. And if you want some wine and you already ordered in a nice bottle, you can say la misma botella de vino por favor. Yo, put your face mask on. Serious.
Because now, since we used the whole stem as they bounced out, they had like a kind of weird reverb on it. Like it sounds kind of
weird. On the vocal?
Yeah.
They're both bangers.
Yeah, I just want to get stuff done. Like get a feature, like we have, it's the right direction. Like it still has that noted sound, but it's still like the fresh noted sound. Well, I'm gonna enjoy cheesecake and watch Call of Duty. I'll leave you with that.